She has been for UConn in particular with the injuries that they've had, you know, keeping every single shot, but that's not the case. They're depending on Lopez spurts last year and this year. Cardoso with the catch, can't get the finish in final few seconds. Still some time to get a shot off. Lopez, Seneschal launches it, goes on the rest! Blood and everything there for Zaya Cook. Fifteen seconds here to shoot. Juhas looking for that handoff. Picks up her dribble. Quick hands there for Cook to try to break it up. Now six to shoot. Lopez Seneschal. The left hander leaning in. That little